So the story is, the DC Wheels team decided to surprise this young new skater. He's 15, he just started skating. So they joined forces with his parents, and they were in on the surprise too. So Samuel had no idea we were coming to his house. And the other cool thing is, the legend Chris Hall happened to be from that same town. So it was in that same area, and Thrasher Road is there. But it's like, out of anywhere in the world, Thrasher Road is like right there. So we went to take a posse photo right there on that street too, right where the sign is.
You're going to be like, yeah, ask for Gabrielle Summers. When they come to the door or whatever, or the kid's there, you know, just be like, yeah, we're here to fix the heating unit. After like 30 seconds, kind of look them up and down and be like, I was going to have you say, oh, do you skate? So don't even say that. Yeah. Actually, you have a real skateboard's hat, so you just blew your cover right
there.
Yeah,
but I was going to put on my hard hat.
Oh!
Like, I'm a construction worker.
But construction workers don't mess with that. Yeah.
We got safety vests on, like we're walking around the street about to go fix something in somebody's basement. So.
Okay, so just change your hat. Don't change anything else. Okay.
Trust me, I'd do this.
So Kevin, just change your helmet, but nothing else. I mean your hat, a hard hat. Okay, so I'm actually, don't mention anything about the skating now that I think about it. Just kind of play it off. But I am known as Jerry to you guys. And when you're talking with the family and she's going to take you to like the basement and you're talking with them, be like, yeah, we're just here to fix the heating unit. When you're about to go down in there, Jerry's with us. He's in the truck. He'll be showing up any minute, so just tell him that we're downstairs.
All right.
Okay? So all you're doing is ringing the doorbell at 2?
Barbara Summers.
And Barbara is not her name.
Right.
It's Gabrielle Summers. Don't give anything away. And then be like, eventually, before they take you downstairs, oh yeah, Jerry's with us. He's in the truck. He'll be walking up any minute. When he comes, just tell him where we are.
Yeah.
We'll be in the basement. But I got a piece of poster board.
How are you going to know when they come up with that?
So he's going to think I'm doing some duck work, whatever, but then he's going to start to look at me weird, and then I'm going to be like,
so cautious.
Which I stole this from Kennedy Center. But now it's... All right, we have to leave right now to Thrasher Road.
I gotta help you.
Yeah.
Hey, wait. Can you leave your car? Why is it?
Just have somebody in the background. Where?
I don't know. That might give it away. Yeah. I don't think he can hide a GoPro, so.
Could actually
nobody
use.
Stay there until we come get you.
Thank you. Well, because no one wears sunglasses like this.
No.
So my whole team is here, and we're about to turn your driveway into a skate park because we have everything, and we're gonna put on a show for you.
So what happened?
Don't ask me how it worked. He didn't know it was me, but everyone in the room had like their cell phones out, like filming, which was weird because who does that for a maintenance crew that's coming by? Unless he, unless they think they're like pro skaters or something. It's so funny. It worked. The weird thing is
this. Back in debut. All right. Next stop, Broadway.
Thank you.
to back. Dude, Billy, that's the best one.
Here, I'll show you.
We did it.
You know what
I'm trying to
do? We did it.
That bullet had walked off that.
I don't know.
Thanks, dude.
I don't know. It's the party. This was the party.
Yeah, for him. Like,
me, I'm a part of your circle of friends. And we notice you don't come around. Me, I think it all depends on you touching ground with us, but I quit, I give up. Nothing's good enough for anybody else, it seems. And I quit, I give up. Nothing's good enough for anybody else, it seems.